One.
Hey, Peter.
Station.
Uptown Swing. Do you get it?
A.
A. Number?
One.
That's right. So, here's a little recap. Here's what we did. We did step. We did back step. But that all was pretty dumb until we walked around. We did slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, just to walk on time. And then we did that facing each other. Leader starting left, follower starting right. So we did slow, slow, quick, quick. And we do it like this. The quick, quick turns into a little rock step. Rock step. And we don't rock at the top. It's more like a pendulum underneath us. Rock step. From there, we connected it up. I hold my hands out. She pops her hands in there. We just like gravity the connecting. Step, step. Rock step, leave our hands still, and then when we rock step, we'll feel a little stretch away from each other, a little rubber band, and we can use that when we part. There's also closed position, where we go forward, back, rock step, forward, back, rock step, same thing. In class, we did it a lot slower, so you can take it slower too when you practice. We went from here, from open to closed. All I do is I grab it. No big deal. When I'm done, I can move away from her, or I can move her away from me. If you don't think about it too much, it's pretty natural. Leave my hands still, move my body. And again, I want to sway into these steps, as opposed to put my feet where I think they should go. I'll get lost and lose the beat. A little bit of pulse the whole time. The dance is all about rhythm and momentum. So we worked a ton on the rhythm, and we got a little bit of momentum in before we were done. The first turn we did was this. Rock step. We started on the rock step. Let go here. Rock step. Turn. Turn. Rock step. We turn places. Or we change places. Sorry. So I just watch her go by. Our second step is slow and it is backwards. Don't sweat that. Still totally works. Rock step. Boom. Boom. We continue right into the rock step. Rock step catches us. It's kind of the length of what begins the move and also what ends the move. The beginning is the ending. Rock step. Boom. The next beginning is the end. Then we try to move from closed position. Call it our turn. Open, close, turn. Rock step. If you have your hand funny like this, that's okay. You just fix it. No sweat. The main thing here is to take both sides of my frame and rotate them out like that. Give it to the follower so that she opens up. Then she closes. I got my hand up here ready. I can push upon the palm or I can just hold it here. And then I send her underneath with my right hand. Again, I don't have to push her into this. She has to stick to my hand. And then I just open that up like a door. I just offer a little tray of vegetables to my friend. Would you like something I do? That's it. So, it goes. Open, close, and away we go. We fix the hand later. We put those moves together to go from here. And then again, the rock step with the link. And now that funny hand gets fixed by the turn. Okay, anytime you have a funny hand, you can just leave it, fix it later. Or sometimes the next thing you do will just fix it. Rock, step, 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 rock, step, 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 rock, step. Well, that's what we worked on. And then we put in triple steps. We did triple steps around a circle. We did it like this, we didn't go this way. And we didn't go this way. All right, we did. Rock, step, boom, rock, step, boom. Then we put the triple step in there. Triple step, and then we looked at our old six-count basic. Huh, huh, and rock step. Every time we have one of those huh, those slow steps, we just put in the triple step. Triple step, rock, step. It seems like a lot at first, but you find it's actually the easy way. It gives you more balance, and it's easier to move around the floor. So we do this, rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Triple, rock step, triple, triple, rock step, triple, triple, rock step, triple, triple, rock step. So, that's all the practice we had. We got through all that really well today. You guys did a great job. You just want to try this stuff at home. Try it with the triple steps. You can try it without if you want to remember. It's still the same chunks. It's just triple steps kind of blending together a little more smoothly. Okay, if you can get that in your body, practice it a couple times before you come back, it takes up much less brain space to do the footwork and rhythm, The connection's coming. The rhythm is there. That's it. We'll see you guys next week.